Just spit it out.
Most of our running game was the second half, so coach just really just, we went into halftime and he told us what we needed to do, what blocks, what adjustments we need to make, our wide receivers really need to get to the outside guys. And that once they did that, it opened up the whole run game.
Right.
We just broke away from the game. It was homecoming. I think we really wanted to get away with a strong win against a strong opponent, because I feel like La Cunada was more of a weaker team, so I think we want to show everyone else in the Rio Hondo League that we are a contender for the league title. And I think that's what coach wanted to do, and show everyone that. And that's what we did.
Well, it's really a defensive wave too. I mean, our defense has been playing extremely well, and our kids work hard, and they want to win, and so if we can stay away from mistakes, and hopefully we can still keep going. But yeah, kids just play very hard and play very well.
Right.
You do. Yeah, we don't look ahead to anybody. We can't look. Monrovia's been league champions for I don't know how many years.
Right.
We've gotten one. We snuck one in there. So, and they've been playing well. I mean, they've been playing some really tough opponents, so people think that they're not that good.
Right.
I know they're very good.
Right.
So, yeah. No, we're going to be focused on them, and it's going to be a very, very tough game for us. They got a lot of athletes.
They're a good team, and Javi's a good coach. So it's one of those things where you got to come in with a game plan, and then you have to come in with the second game plan to kind of adjust, because you know he's going to adjust. We fought hard, and they got a really good team. I mean, 24, Javi, he's a monster. I mean, that was clear tonight. And their quarterback, really impressed me with, his ability to run the ball. So, when you get two guys like that, and they got a few bounces, and we made a lot of mistakes. And when you play a good team, and it's not your night, that's what's gonna happen.
Yeah.
So they're well coached. They're a great team. It was a good measuring stick for us, a good spot to see where our kids are. We hung with them for a little bit.
Yeah.
We got a lot to learn.
Yeah.
I was really proud of the way our offense continued to fight. If you fumble the ball at the 7-yard line against San Marino,
right,
you're in a tough spot. And then we come out in the second half, get a decent first play, and fumble again. I don't even think he stripped it. I think our guy just bobbled it.
Yeah.
It's one of those things where, when stuff's not going your way against a good team, that 41-19 or 49-19, that's what's going to happen.
Real.